Thanks for joining me on More Funny Ads. A fake ad for an antidepressant. A good come-on ad to get people to check out the website. A really unusual advertisement. An ad referring to armpit odor on the subway or metro and suggesting people might like an alternative job. Right, this is a good reason to be happy. Cashing in on religious fervor. A Swedish friend says there's a company in Sweden called Locum AB, which manages nursing homes. Locum decided to place an ad to celebrate Christmas. The copywriter of the ad agency suggested, why not replace the O in Locum with the heart? You know, all sort of cutsy. I'm sure the pastor didn't really mean it that way. Quite a cute one, I think. Not an advert, just an unusual name for a place. This ad makes a point. Rather grotesque, and it must be a fake. I think this is a rather cute ad for a pre-joke. Unfortunately, I remember those days. The ad's not that funny. He actually did pay that sort of money. It does grab your attention, although the language is a bit extreme. Differences in languages are always cause for amusement. Some of these Las Vegas ads are really beyond the pale. Takeoff in iPod advertising. Use of a retro ad to advertise a modern product. A news ad on the internet about the crash of BC ferries into some boats sitting right next to an ad on the website, a juxtaposition that's rather unfortunate. Make of this what you will, it does get you thinking. Thanks for joining me on this quick review of a few funny ads. Hope you enjoyed it and have a good day.